Is McDonald's a date food?
Chips so far so good.
I'd say maybe the burger, but perhaps not McDonald's. It's not really.
Let's try this. I have a feeling it's mayonnaise.
Yeah. It looks like it.
Ooh, is that like garlic on that?
Or like hollandaise sauce. Vinegar. I have no idea. Anyway.
Let's both get our burgers. I'm just going to eat this piece of cheese. Whoa. After three. One, deux, trois.
Not the messiest thing I've eaten. That's for sure.
It's our bite radius.
Well, my mouth's smaller than yours. What about chip radius? I don't have a long chip.
Neither
do I. I probably can't fit this in my mouth though.
Yeah,
but I've got to bend it.
Oh, so verdict.
Yeah, but we're probably not conventional girls, to be honest. I would say a burger is a date food. Maybe McDonald's a date food or a date.
We're talking about food, not talking about the place. So I say yes.
So I agree.